Hello and welcome to a game called Eco. Now I have no idea what's going on here. Guess I have to create my avatar. Be a dude. That's just generally who I am. I'm a dude. We'll go with that. Why not? Yeah, I don't think I'll do that. Look at my indifferent expression. Too high a ponytail, not the kind of ponytail I was looking for. They call that long hair. I mean, that's only down to the neck. And also, yeah, if it was a ponytail, it need to be like for a man. You want it down here, not up there. You want it hanging down low at the back of your neck. That's how you do a man's ponytail. It's not to look flashy, it's just to look, keep the hair out of the way. But yeah, no, literally like in that style. This ridiculous. Anyway, I also need to move my webcam because it's blocking their features, so we'll try up here. You can always move it again later. So now I actually do scenes when I have like the game, right? I have like OBS set up in scenes, so I actually will basically be able to like change stuff. I can't really describe it that well, but oh wow, I have to like. Sure, we'll go with those. I can't really see the difference, so. I'll go with this one. Think that's more of a fair representation of what I'd have. My clothing, let's see. Oh, not shorts, never shorts. See, neither of these have pockets on them. So I guess we just go with this.
Right, cool. See, tunic or leather shirt. I'll go with the tunic. Throw that on. What's this last color on it? That's the question. Maybe it's that thing. Ah, it's the outline. That's nah. Not really, not a, it's avatar creation, leaves a lot to be desired. So yeah, my trousers don't reach all the way down to the floor, so I guess I have to change to these ones. Because, yeah. Nah, my tunic's fine. I have socks. Regular socks it is. Just have white socks. Or do we have black socks? Right, we don't need makeup, so. And we don't need tribal paint. Yeah, we'll go with that. Sure. Seeing as I only be playing once every 3 days, this doesn't seem ideal for so far. What is it? Okay, fine. What I'll do. I guess I join one of these. Set my. Like how it doesn't ask me to, like, here we are. Right, so today is Friday, so if I am on now at 5. Back on Monday. Then the following Thursday. For like an hour. Right, so I think I should go with this top one here. Let's see. Yeah, it's a server-based game by the looks of it, so I'm not sure if I'll be playing this often because server-based isn't really my style. So maybe I'm back on, maybe I'm not. We'll see. Especially depending on how things actually go. Start near mining.
Start here. What is this text for ants? How? Is there a way to turn up the text size? Also, we can turn down the music volume, I think. Push to talk is T. Okay, cool. Alright, cool, cool, cool. That's save. As long as no one comes up to me saying just like the most racist and heinous or just offensive stuff, I'm all good. If someone does that, well, I'm gonna have to edit this out of the video because, you know, I don't support that kind of thing. Yeah. So, pretty much just a fair warning to everyone. Like, you know, you won't have some people coming up saying some outright offensive stuff. You know, I'm not a fan of that. And I never will be. Especially not when recording. Show FPS, why not? Turn high water quality and glass fraction on, you know, why not? Press F5 to toggle third person. Wow. What a. Place your tent in a good location, establish communities where you can trade wilderness near natural resources. Okay. So it's a bit blocky like Minecraft. Aha. Uh-huh. How do I get down from here? What is this? Alright, you can get back up here, okay. How do I even access my tent? Open my backpack to be. I see. Drag the starter tent into my toolbar. They should start attending a good location, easy access wood, especially an important start. Okay. But I don't want to place it right in the middle of town. I'm pretty sure that people wouldn't like that. Is there a map anywhere? Okay, I think out this way. seems to be more wilderness like. It very much reminds me of a Minecraft.
It's just a bit more. Less voxel, more. Maybe that's not the right word, but like, yeah, it's sort of got a. It's more 3D. Jump of the deer! Alright, okay. There's pumpkins and stuff there, that might be a good shout. Being told to collect new items for new items for new citizens, so I should probably do that. Not gonna lie, I think it's gonna be like a one part thing. So the way it is now is like, yeah, don't really think. Do you realize this looks cool and whatnot? Yeah, there's a person over there. So how much do I take? I think I actually said something about this in how much starting tools you get, but I can't remember what I read. I know it's like a amount of dobe and dry fish, but I don't know which how much. And where's the office? I'm pretty sure the office told me. I think it's that building up there. Yeah, okay. Oh. No, that's not what it is. It said something about starting materials, but I just can't remember what it was. Maybe that's it written above that, like the 3, 4, 5 adobe and 7 dried fish. Thank you.
Food panel unlocked. Track your calories and nutrients here. Better quality, more balanced your diet, the faster you gain experience. I don't know how to eat. That's great. Remember correctly, my place where I wanted to place my tent was somewhere down here. It was quite far away. Yeah, so somewhere around here. How do you spell Aztec again? See. Use this to see the range of nearby settlements here, so if you want to place it here. Shovel to my toolbar. Use the stone axe to your toolbar and select it. Alright, there we go. Chop a tree until it falls over, okay. probably aim at the stump.
I do not like how my guy yelled there, but whatever. I see. Workbench, start project. I guess work. Interesting. I need to place a workbench somewhere. Probably against the stockpile. Crafting is done for a system called work orders. Work orders can be queued and rearranged as they progress. Work orders need labor to complete, labor costs calories, and may require certain specialties. Nearby tables to and storage to fulfill work orders, okay. Craft stuff, you have to have ingredients. Right, cool.
Adobe recipe. Dirt and wood. So I have to shovel some landscape. Right, cool. Right. So I'm out of stockpile room, that's my problem. billboard stop. Oh, you need to craft them. Jeez, yes. Aha, I see it.
I just realized I'm blocking the tutorial. Perhaps up here is the best place for my cam? Let's try that. I seem to be blocking the least, sort of. Let's see what these guys are saying in a minute. Right. See, so. 1-25, depending on what you put in there anyway. Be sure to put stop files on your plot, all of us can access them. Get more plot. This is there's a claim tool in my tent, apparently. Thank you.
So the edge of my plot is that square here. So I think that's in. I think, yes it is. Perfect. Beautiful. Too hungry to do that, apparently. Let's see, so... let's eat my fish. Let's eat some mushroom. Eat some of those.
Wild. Should be a birch log, so that's not a problem. Okay, perfect.
Right. I'm having fun clearing this. There's a stump here. I'm always big on clearing out stumps because they're kind of just in the way, and you know, if you don't clear them out, they just stay there, you know.
does take a lot of energy to clear out stunts. Why am I sleeping? What I probably want to do now is probably have a storage box. Storage chest? Yeah, let's do it. Give me a second. Just for... See, scan QR. Where is it? I've already put a box over that, so you can't see the invite link. To avoid people just joining. I mean, I doubt people are going to... I doubt there's viewers watching me that would, like, do that. But if in the future I do get viewers, I'd like to keep this place free of trolls. So I need to put a black box over that in editing. Shouldn't be too difficult to do. Let's see, where is my territory? Alright, so I've got territory back here, I've got like this area. Alright, so. Really? Man, dirt takes up quite a lot of room. Oof, yeah, dirt does take up tons of room. Sure, you probably saw a black box up in the top left for a while, if I've done my editing right. In which case, it should be gone now, because, yeah, it was just really covering up the Discord invite link, so... You know. I'm not saying my viewers would just go over to the Discord and, you know, join it without being part of the game, but... At the same time... And it's just like, well, why give the option, you know? I should be doing my due diligence and making sure stuff like that doesn't happen. I'm out of food now, which is a bit concerning, but hopefully it shouldn't be an issue. Pretty cool that auto deposits here. Pretty sure I have a pickaxe somewhere, so yeah, I just wanted to place the storage crate, that was it. Yeah, that can store a lot of stuff. But yeah, so we'll store all our random miscellaneous stuff in there. More tomatoes if we need them. And some raw fish, but I think we need to cook that. Get the pickaxe out. Torch, stone hammer, stone machete. Don't quite need them yet. I'll find out when I do. So I can actually carry quite a lot of this stuff. Let's get rid of these trees. See, the dirt is actually on the shovel. I don't know, I'm supposed to be building a dobe right now, but I'm kind of just vibing with clearing out my area. I need to eat. Right, so I had in storage, I have like these 20 tomatoes. I guess I'll eat them. Eat one more and then come back for the rest later. Yeah, all this is in my area. Probably isn't what the most efficient way of doing things. That's what I'm doing for now. This is some serious terrain alterations I'm doing. So yeah, this is probably going to be a long part, because this feels like kind of a long game. Right. Yeah, I'm getting really full on dirt. There's like this huge dirt pile here. Maybe I need to build a second stockpile, but I don't really know. It's ridiculous people coming up to my homestead just like, wait a minute, what? Also this huge pile of stuff. Ridiculous. Right. So I kind of filled my stockpile.
Oh no, that's just gonna... That's gonna be a nightmare. Huh. Let's just do a stockpile for now. Yeah, I could place it here. That's still within my boundary, so... Yeah, right.